Hello everybody, my name is Kara, and okay, that was a horrible way to start this video, but anyway, my name is Kara, and everyone calls me Cece. So this channel is called Cece Squad, and I haven't quite got a name, but that's what it's going to be called for now. It could change in the future, it couldn't, I'm not quite sure yet, but this is what I've been wanting to call my channel for ages. So I really wanted to do something for my teacher for Christmas. So I just came up with an idea. So I printed out a couple of pictures, but this is also for my room, but I just one for my teacher. So this is the one I did for my teacher. I printed out two that I have two teachers that are my favorite in my school. And this is from Pet Collage. I just printed it out from Pet Collage, and it's pretty simple. So I am going to be doing that later on. Another thing I wanted to say is that I'm just going to tell you 10 facts about me. So first thing I'm going to do is, my name is Kara. Second one is, my favorite color is orange. Third one is, I go to primary school. The fourth one is that I am normally very relaxed. I do go out with my friends, but I don't like go to the park or anything. I just like sit in their house or their room or whatever. The fifth, I'm sort of a clean person. No, I'm a clean person. Like, I can clean my stuff and everything, but I'm not very tidy, and this is how I'll prove it to you. So this is just all stuff everywhere, and if you come across my bed tidy, I can get it. Everything's everywhere. So, I know it's because I only got my room done up, basically. So that's why it's like that, but also, I haven't really got time to clear all it. Look, I still have the camp bed in from whenever I was sleeping on it. If you guys seen one of my videos where I showed you where I was going to be sleeping for a couple of days, you guys would know that. So, yeah. And, yeah. So, this is a sixth thing. I love Beanie Boos. And Beanie Boos and Zooms are, my favourite things to do. Play with, and I like to collect them. If you didn't see when I was over the mess up on the shelf, we have all my Zooms and my TV. Around the whole entire room, I have lights. Oh, that's my mom. But yeah, and I'm gonna show you my three favorite teddy bears. So the first one is this one. This one is special because it was my first reindeer, basically. And yeah, so this is a Christmas Eve one. This one, my dad bought it for me. Oh, and by the way, this one's name is Remy. This one, my dad bought it for me, and it's called Fuzzy Nut because it's got a big hair. I don't know what I call it, but that's just what it is. It's a little giraffe. This is a little pig with a wee bow tie, and this is Piggy Wiggy. Whenever I was little, I think I called him Piggy Wingy. Can't remember. It was something really weird, but that's that. And I'm pretty used to having my room like this, but not with a big double bed because they get new beds every. And yeah, and I would probably say number seven would be I like to do art. So I like to do art and everything like that. And the other thing is that I like to go to school, but my favourite subject in school would have to be PE or literacy, whatever. Something to do that you're not, everyone's not screaming And every, so we play these, this game in school, and you have to sort of, you have to scream at it, but we stopped playing it because I just like to be relaxed, and I told the teacher I didn't like it, so she stopped playing it with the whole class. So we stopped that, and yeah, I'm sort of a really relaxed person, and I have things organized, so like, in my wardrobe, I don't just have like, clothes everywhere. I have bottoms, tops, pajamas. And then I have shoes and a wee book and dresses up there. So, yeah, and there is a big reindeer here. This is, I called him reindeer. So this is him, he's huge. Oh, he landed, okay. Okay, so the next thing is, well, I think it's ninth. The next thing is, like, I'm just sort of, this is like my first video, so I don't really know what I'm doing here, but, I like The Grinch. My favourite movie is The Grinch, and probably Deck the Halls. They're my favourite Christmas movies, and number 10, my two normal favourite movie, my two normal like movies you can watch any time of the year. Probably Swallows and Amazons or 101 Dalmatians. And the 10th thing is, my mum made me this, and this is a little deer. And my mum crochets, and she makes blankets, she makes baby socks, scarves, bee hats for them, whatever. She made this last year for me, and it's so warm. So yeah, and I'm in a really good mood, so I'm gonna post this video.